Nasa kalagitnaan na tayo ng filing of COC at ng CONA at nanatiling maayos at matahimik ang prosesong ito sa nakalipas na 3 araw. We have prepared well for this and we are confident that the peaceful and orderly filing of COCs and CONAs will be maintained until the last day. As part of our commitment to continuously isolate the PNP from partisan politics, I have already instructed all chiefs of police to start the accounting of the respective personnel whose relatives have already filed the COC or would certainly run for public office in the May elections. The purpose is to possibly reassign them eventually in other areas outside the cities, municipalities, and provinces where relatives of our personnel would seek elective posts. This is to ensure that any of our personnel would not be given the opportunity to intervene and likewise prevents speculations and allegations in the future that the PNP is engaging in partisan politics, especially at the local level. As I've stated, the PNP will remain apolitical and will take the initiative of holding any of our personnel accountable in cases of defiance of this commitment.